again helping feed our community. The organization is coming off a record-breaking month of food distributions and hopes to feed even more families this month. NBC2's Nicolette Perdomo is live at First Baptist Church in Naples explaining where you can go today to get those free groceries if you need them. Good morning, Nicolette.
Good morning, Lisa. How are you today? Well, here at First Baptist Church, there's going to be a big distribution today here at First Baptist Church, but also three others. And they've had a lot going on the past few months, even since the pandemic started. St. Matthew's House is continuing to see record-breaking numbers of people in need who are just trying to feed their families. And in the month of May, feeding 20,000 families. So these distributions will continue even more than a year after the pandemic started. Today is a big distribution today. There's four places you can go to get a meal. Here at First Baptist Church at 10 a.m., Iglesia Pueblo de Dios, also at 10 a.m., First Haitian Baptist Church at 1 p.m., and Mount Olive AME at 2 p.m. They say every week they're still seeing the numbers grow, and they expect to keep feeding lots of families over the summer months. Now, distribution here begins at 10 a.m. Of course, we'll have live coverage throughout the morning to see if those numbers are continuing to grow here. I'm live in Collier County, Nicolette Perdomo, NBC2.